Today I am here to show you how to make a pen drive bootable. For this you need power ISO. I given the power ISO link in description if you don't have. And the Windows setup you want to bootable. So let's start. First open power ISO. After opening, open it. Go to action. Here you can find first boot. Now click add boot information. Then search for your Windows setup you want to make bootable. I am showing you how to make bootable Windows 8.1. Now you can find a folder name boot. Then click all files. Now you can find boot sector. There. Then click on it and select open. And browse where you want to save this image. And click OK. Then click close button and it will ask you to do you want to save it. Click yes and save where you want to save. Now I am saving in my desktop. You can find this. Now open your my computer and go where you save your Windows setup. Then select all. Press right click on it and you can here find the power ISO and click add to image file. Click ISO file and browse where you want to make a ISO file. And then press save and press OK. Now loading starts. After it complete, your ISO is made. You can see that when your image is made, go to the place where you save it. You can find that the 8.1 ISO. Then what you have to do, delete your 8.1 original setup and the image file you save. Make sure you have delete it properly. Then open power ISO again and go to tools. There you find the option named create bootable USB drive. Click on it and then press OK as it want to continue on as administrator. Then press yes. Then press this button and find your image file where you save your, and press open and press start. Okay. You see percentage start. That's all. Have fun.